I fear you're gonna stay. Lonely nights that come, memories that flow, bringing you back again, hurting me more and more. Maybe it's my mistake to show this love I feel inside, 'cause each day that passes by, you got me never knowing if I'm coming or going. But I love you, this old heart, darling, is weak for you. I love you, yes I do. These old arms of mine, miss having you around, makes these tears inside start falling down.
But you know what? I mean, on the real, just to give you some real understanding and some real information about some of these tunes. These were tunes like they went back in the day, whereas you could find on any particular given street corner around schools and activity centers for youth. Fellas would be on the corners, and sometimes some ladies, they'd be on the corners trying to get their sing on, you know what I'm talking about. Matter of fact, a perfect example of that is if you've seen that movie, The Temptations, if you've seen that movie, The Temptations, when they were standing on the corners singing, yeah, that was a reality, you know. Now, the only reason I know about this, it ain't kind of like I was out there singing at all. It's the only reason I know is because I've had older people in my family that have come along and told the stories. You know what I'm talking about? Like older older aunts and uncles and things like that. You know what I mean? Because they happen to have been part of that particular era. You know what I'm talking about for sure. So that's how I know. But yes, indeed, it was nothing to see singing groups on the corners and whatever doing their thing. And many times they'd be on the corner with a bottle of wine, because when they got a bottle of wine together and drank a little bit of that wine, then they really thought they could sing then, you know. Only thing about it, it'd be about five or six dudes on one bottle of wine. Everybody could only get about a swallow, and be talking about how high they was on one swallow of wine. I'm like, okay. Anyway, y'all remember? You remember those days? Does anybody remember those days? Wait a minute. Am I the only one that got that kind of information? Hold up, y'all. Hold up.
But why don't we try to remember that kind of September when life was slow and oh, so mellow. Try to remember. And if you remember, then follow. Oh, why does it seem that the past is always better? We look back and we think the winters were warmer, the grass was greener, the skies were bluer, and smiles were bright. Can it be that it was all so simple then? Or has time rewritten every line? And if we had the chance to do it all again, tell me, would we? Could we?